pastor often says,
well, let somebody say something nice about Jesus. That's the first time I get embarrassed. I do love that.
If I forget Jerusalem, let my right hand forget her cunning. Who said that? King David. You know what? His right hand played for the king and helped him to get rid of all his worries. God wants you to get rid of all your worries when you're in his presence. He wants you to be happy. He wants you to rejoice. Rejoice in the Lord always.
Yeah.